of Understanding, or MoU, between Thailand and Bhutan, promoting religious tourism in both kingdoms. Let's take a look.
Thailand and Bhutan have enjoyed close and healthy relationship at all levels, especially between royal families, governments, and their peoples. On June 9, 2017, Deputy Prime Minister General Thanasak Pattimabhagon led a group of Thai delegates to take part in the Thailand-Bhutan Festival at the Bhutan Youth Development Center. The festival was presided over by Her Majesty Queen Jetsun Pima Wangshuk of Bhutan. The Deputy Prime Minister also witnessed the sign of a Memorandum of Understanding, or MOU, to bolster religious tourism under the motto Two Kingdoms, One Destination, which is in accordance with the framework of the previous agreement made between the Thai Tourism Authority and the Tourism Council of Bhutan on November 18, 2014. The new MOU allows both nations to boost tourism and improve human resources in hospitality. Thailand and Bhutan also inked another MOU on sports development. The signing was witnessed by His Royal Highness Prince Jikyel Akyen Wangchuk, who is the president of the Bhutan Olympic Committee. The prince then extended an invitation to Thai athletes to take part in the cycling event called Trail of the Dragon. General Thanasak also took the opportunity to pay a courtesy call on Bhutanese Prime Minister Tishrin Topge. Thailand has joined Bhutan in the Model Learning Center project at Chimipang Royal Project under the patronage of His Majesty King Jigme Khesenamgyel Wangshuk. His Majesty incorporated the new agricultural theory and the sufficiency economy principle of His Majesty the late King Bhumibol Adulyadej of Thailand into the center's operations. Deputy Prime Minister General Thanasak visited National Museum of Bhutan, where he learned the history of Bhutan and observed valuable ancient artifacts. The Thai Deputy Prime Minister's visit was his second trip to Bhutan since taking office. His first official visit was in December last year. Apart from cooperation in tourism and sports, his visits also resulted in bilateral cooperation on public health and human resource development between the two nations. General Thanasak's visits show the Thai government's sincerity and commitment to maintaining its strong ties and strengthening mutual cooperation